Well, we finally saw Texas play Baylor, and the bottom line is Texas isn't good enough to play with the Bears, plain and simple. Now here they are on the road to Oklahoma State. Oklahoma State coming off a rough loss to TCU. Rough loss. So we got Oklahoma State versus Texas. Let's make a pick.
Welcome to the source.
Hey, get the source. The source.
Source.
The source. Hey, get the source.
So if you're interested in seeing the bet percentage, the money percentage, and the line movement, how I usually do it in my videos and track that, make sure you check tomorrow. I'll be uploading a video where I go through all the games in one video, and I'll show you bets, money, and track the line movement. So that'll be tomorrow, probably around 11 a.m. Eastern time. So how do these teams match up on the court? Well, I think it's time we admit that the Texas Longhorns are not as good as we thought they were. They're coming off back-to-back losses to Oklahoma and Baylor. Those are the two teams, that's their competition in the Big 12. They need to beat out Oklahoma and Baylor. They lost to both of them. Their defense is supposed to be elite. They gave up 80 plus points in both of those games. I think it's safe to say that the Texas Longhorns were a bit overrated. So are they gonna get back on track here at Oklahoma State? Well, like I said, they lost to Oklahoma and Baylor back to back. Those two teams are first and third in the Big 12. Guess who second is? Oklahoma State. This Oklahoma State Cowboys team has a dynamic, good offense, tough to stop. Oklahoma State, like I said, ranks second in the Big 12 in offensive efficiency, led by their freshman Cade Cunningham. And if you're thinking right now, like, wow, that's impressive. Oklahoma State, those are impressive numbers. Why haven't I heard about the Cowboys this year? Why is no one talking about them? Well, simple, because we're talking about their offense. Their defense, not very good. Oklahoma State may expose Texas on the offensive end, but when Texas has the ball, the Cowboys aren't gonna be able to stop them, man. Oklahoma State's been really susceptible to the three-point shot. Texas loves launching threes. It's kind of a bad recipe on that side of the court. I have this one capped out at Oklahoma State +5. Now, books are open this lineup just at 2. They have Oklahoma State +2, which means I'll be playing the Longhorns on the road here. Give me Texas -2. Make sure you check out tomorrow's video to see if I lock that in or switch it, and to see the bet percentage, the money percentage, and the line movement. Make sure you check that out tomorrow around 11 a.m. Eastern time.